What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi gang for being here, being involved and being active. Today we are back with more fresh action videos, and today's video was sponsored by two of my patrons. Shout out to Ofra Cohen and Heather B, two of my patrons. Shout out to you, really appreciate you. Now Ofra spoke to me and she said that she would like me to check and have a review of Pentatonix See-Through, the original audio, right? The original audio, because I don't think they have an official video there, but I will look into it. And also Heather B requested for me to check out Super Fruit Happy Little Pill. I wonder what that happy little pill is. I might want to look into that to see if I can build anything of interest in that as well, because I need me a happy little pill. I mean, hey, listen. That's what I wanted to say. Shout out to the Kofi gang. And without much ado, let us get to the agenda of the day. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment section below. Or slide in my DMs on Instagram. Also, don't forget to hit the bell button when you subscribe so you can get notification every time I post, because I post every single day. Without much ado, let's check out Pentatonix See-Through Super Fruit Happy Little Pill. Let's go. I love the bass. World under my skin, there for you to find. All I've kept within. Come on, Mitch. Lay before your eyes. I can't afford to lose another second with you. I've been waiting a long time. I'm loving the bell tones, man. Oh, come on, Mitch. Alright, let's talk about the genius. Let's just talk about the genius, you know, the arranger of this song, yes, or if it's Ben Bram. Let's talk about the genius that he is. Now, let's talk about how brilliant Mitch sounds, and Avi, and the Beltos, and the and I take it that Kevin is harmonizing in the bits where there are no beatboxing as well. But yeah, let's just talk about how genius it is, shall we? Oh, we just did, but did you get it? All right, let's go. Like that. I like that. Nice one, Kevin. I love what's going on in the background. Love that. Love that. Now, I'm loving this, man. And you know, one of my favorite things that Pentatonix always do, in this kind of thing, aside the fact with the bell tones and, you know, with that poppy techno beat and everything, I love the fact that Kevin usually switches to hip-hop, and I don't know if they're gonna do it in this one. So they go for, and then in later in the, you know, see you. You like it almost turns out to be that kind of beat when he's getting to the end, right? I'm not sure if they're gonna do it in this one though, but I just like that. It's just a random comment that I just did. It has nothing to do with this song. Anyway, let's go. Oh, what's going on? Very nice hummus. Yeah. Yo, what did they do in the middle there? They did something in. Oh! So take a look inside. I am seeing through bay. Oh, they didn't do that. For the very first time. Is it here? Well, I think it's a bit further than that. Let's just see. Oh, yeah, here. Kevin! Bro, Mitch, man, Mitch killed it here, man. Woo. The harmonies. So take a look inside. I am seeing through bay, and I don't wanna hide. Now you can notice that it's a three-part harmony here, so that means Kevin is harmonizing, right? Yeah. Very nice harmonies. Shout out to Pentatonics. This is really cool, man. Now without much ado, let us check out Superfruit now. Doing a happy little peel. Let's go. Here we go. Two aliens, two microphones. In the crowd alone, and every second passing reminds me I'm not home. Bright lights and city sounds are ringing like a drone. All right, pop quiz. If you now, this is a tough question. All right, cool. First of all, let me give myself a buzzer before I ask this question. All right, if singing abilities were like powers, and you could There was something like a machine where you could go through and then come out with a particular power that you would want, but then you have a limited amount of powers that you could choose from, and let's say these powers are vocal abilities. Who would you want to sound like? Mitch, Kirsten, or Scott, or Avi, or Matt, or Kevin, or me? Let's go. Let me know in the comment section what you think. Alright. Reminds me I'm not home. Bright lights and city sounds are ringing like a drone. Unknown. Unknown. Mitch is gonna kill it now. Glazed eyes, empty hearts, high and happy from shopping carts. Nothing but time to kill. Sipping life from battles. Tight skin bodyguards, Gucci down the boulevard. Cocaine dollar bills in my happy little bill. Take me away, dry my eyes. Bring color to my skies, my sweet little bill. Tame my hunger. Oh, I like the chords. Okay, I really enjoy the casual, relaxed version of Scott and Mitch, where they're really relaxed. Just, it's no effort. It's just like not 0.001% of effort that they're using. Just chilling. Just look at, I think they're looking at the lyrics. Well, yeah. Well, I mean, I know Mitch is looking at the lyrics because he uses one eye to. But I just love how it's just such a chill. I guess they've taken a happy little pill. Anyway, let's go. And there's too many jokes that comes with a happy little pill. I'll try not to make as many sad jokes about that. Let's go.
Sweating conversations seep into my bones. Four bowls are not enough. I'll take a dip into the unknown. Yeah. Unknown. Glazed eyes, empty hearts. Buying happy from shopping carts. Nothing but time to kill. Sipping life from bottles, tight skin bodyguards, Gucci down the boulevard, cocaine dollar bills in my happy little bill. Take me away, dry my eyes, bring color to my skies, my sweet little bill.
Love that chord.
My hunger, light within. Dry my eyes.
Time to get.
Bring color to my sky.
Come on, Scott.
My happy little bill. Take me away. Dry my eyes. Bring color to my skies. My sweet little bill. Take my hunger.
Such a chilled song, man. I'm out. Bloopers? Any bloopers? Any bloopers?
Sing a left hole. Or just do something.
My happy little pal. Time me away. All of my life.
All right, come here.
shout out to Scott, man. Oh, it's such a chilled song. Like, really chill. I'm very relaxed and I'm ready for bed. Full stop. Thank you for watching this with me. is this the full movie for The Greatest Showman? Oh, the full movie is on YouTube. Okay, I'm gonna watch it with my patrons. Shout out to my patrons. We're gonna watch it. So we're gonna have it for movie nights. So exciting. Shout out to the Kofi gang. Really appreciate you guys with this suggestion. Shout out to my patrons for sponsoring this video. Oh man, I am so chilled. They've probably given me a happy little pill. And yeah, I'm really like, it's like meditation, listening to Mitch and Scott. Well, mostly Mitch, because I was entrapped by Mitch's voice. Is it my fault? No. I'll see you in the next video. I want to get out of here. I don't know how. Just like the video, please. Just like it. And subscribe if you like it as well. Bye.